Ojo joined Rangers in June on a season-long loan from reigning European champions Liverpool. The winger has made a stellar start to his stay at Ibrox, scoring 2 goals in 3 Europa League fixtures. The loan signing of Ojo seemingly came about due to the Gers' failure to reacquire Kent's services, whom Liverpool are keen to sell this summer. Kent was one of Gerrard's key men last season, scoring 6 goals and providing 10 assists in all competitions. But unlike Ojo, it took Kent a while to settle into life in the Scottish Premiership. And Gerrard attributes the 22-year-old's failure to hit the ground running to a lack of confidence, which he believes Ojo is brimming with. "I think he has started quicker," he said. "I think Ryan was quite shy when he came in. He had a lot of anxiety and in the beginning, he was wondering whether it was the right move for him. He had a lot of options, but I think the dressing room and staff really helped him settle and put a lot of confidence into him. I don't think he turned up confident. We had to build on that and it maybe took 6 to 8 weeks until he really felt like a Rangers player." Whereas Sheyi has bowled in with his shoulders back and said, "Yeah, this is a bit of me, I'm loving the club and the supporters, I fancy it," and he has started very hungry. They are two different personalities. One oozes confidence in a good way, and the other builds and thrives on it, but has to work for it. They are two different players, but when they are in full flow they are two top players. For a young player, Ojo has plenty of experience. He has played abroad, he has played in the Premier League and the Championship. He has all the attributes, he is a great kid and he works hard. The players have really taken to him, he oozes confidence in a nice way and they enjoy having him here. He is a massive threat for us and it's important that we keep him fresh and healthy and try to offload him at the right times so that he can perform, as he did on Thursday. Because when he gets into that 4th or 5th gear he will be difficult to stop. With Kent being such a key figure in Rangers' starting 11 last season, Ojo will be under immense pressure to emulate or even better his Liverpool teammates' haul last campaign. Gerrard disagrees with that notion, saying, "I don't think it's Ojo's responsibility to do that. He has to focus on himself. He has to make the loan experience for himself positive. I'm sure he wants to go away from this with trophies and memories and experiences. I don't think it's fair on the kid to be compared to Ryan Kent. Ryan is his own man, he had a very successful year, but he is a Liverpool player, he has 3 years left there and we respect that. It is what it is, and we need to move on." Rangers kicked off their Scottish Premiership campaign on Sunday afternoon, beating Kilmarnock 2-1 at Rugby Park. Gerrard's troops will be back in action on Thursday night. Travelling to Denmark to take on FC Midtjylland in the first leg of their Europa League third round qualifying tie. Let's block ads. Why?